But there is a strong link between those nuts those spiritual gods and snake. Because snake was a serpent that deceived Eve to convince Adam to eat the forbidden fruit. So any day, any time, snake should walk through those knots, it will become very slimy. And immediately Adam heard and Eve heard, Eve started menstruating, and Adam started having semen, female semen. And that was when the reproductive started. And God cursed male and female. Till tomorrow, either you're black or you're brown or you're white, you must go into the bar before you have a child. It's common among human beings. So this shows that we are all one. Till tomorrow.
And that is what I feel about.
The
exactly.
Beautiful. I'm looking forward to see something.
The annual award that we do, it's in celebration of talent, it's celebration of respect. Because I'm now branching out and we'll be having a base in Nigeria. Well, I have an office in Nigeria already in Abuja.
Are you planning to be sending your paper in here?
Yes, it will be coming. In fact, we've just launched a magazine called Phoenix Nigeria, which will be coming out in July.
Great respect.
If it's very good, if I have open dates, then why not?
It's in December.
No problem. Just send me the details.
Thank you.
All right. God bless you.
Rocking.
Thank you very much.
Can you take a photograph?
No problem.
Shall we have a photograph?
Thank you. Now, when or if you do come to the annual event that we do, this is the Birmingham and West Midlands that you didn't come to. The Birmingham and West Midlands has a massive black population. Lots of Jamaicans, Ghanaians, Nigerians live in and around Birmingham and the greater West Midlands, which is bigger than London. So we're hoping that you will come, because people will just come in their thousands to support you.
No problem.
Yeah.
Thank you very
much. Can I give this to you?
Yeah, please come.
You kneel down also. You take a picture here?
Yes, please.
You kneel down. You kneel down.
Oh, please.
Kneel down.
You can face the camera. That's okay.
I got caught up in it. I've been doing this for 2 years. I've been in the meeting, but mainstream. And then about 25 years ago.
I like your passion.
Yes.
Keep it up.
Thank you.
Yeah.